It's been a decade since Super Typhoon Yolanda made landfall in the country. Its strong impact was felt in various areas, including Tacloban City, which was one of the hardest hit. Residents in Tacloban commemorated the lives lost due to the calamity by lighting candles along the street. There is also a mass held in one of the barangays. Luisa, a resident in the area, took the time to remember her relatives who died.
Wala akong naka-experience sa ng ganun kalaki, sa tubig talaga kay ka ano ko dati ang tubig niya pahawak tapos patuhod lang, itugod talaga ang malaki, malakas talaga ang Yolanda, nagdasal lang para hindi na maulit.